Lordship, the King's brother, has answered my message. He has agreed to see me, despite the circumstances.
The Comte de Provence? Do you trust him?
If he still has any influence over the King, we must try. I shall leave immediately for the Luxembourg Palace.
Be careful, Antoine. I implore you. The whole quartier is ablaze.
Monsieur, this is the last time we shall meet. From now on, we shall do without your help. Eh bien, are you waiting for an invitation to leave?
Your Majesty, dare we ask what brought this disgrace upon us?
The Count's work has given me complete satisfaction. Your essences and optics are no longer of any use to us.
Rejoice, learned scholars. You may now dedicate yourselves to the cause of the Vanupier.
Just a moment. Are we being rebuked for our actions at the Estates General? But Your Majesty, you are the one who convened this assembly.
Leave here at once, monsieur, before you say anything you might regret.